Lucky base.
It's hot. Can we go back to Hiyori's?
No, Yukine. It's time that we find our own place. We can't keep just relying on Hiyori. And I have just the idea.
Oh my god.
Yes?
That's not what I... Whatever.
Oh, Yukine, isn't this lovely?
It's better than being outside, I guess. It's a little wet and full of bugs.
And the rent is only 10 yen a month.
I'm starting to think staying with Hiyori wouldn't hurt my pride too much.
No, Yukine, you know what happened last time. My neck is still sore.
I have needs.
Go to your room.
I don't have a room. Yukine, you're perverted.
Puberty.
What about this one? Come on.
Sweet!
Excuse me, Yadi, that's my swing.
Excuse me, you are traveling on private property. Now, I am your god. You should treat me with some respect. Do you know who I am?
Any other options?
Hush. Respect me. Feel my self-confidence.
It's perfect. We can't afford anything.
No!
Wow. This place is a dump. But look at it this way! We've got a roof over our heads, we got AC, and we've got a bed! Looks like there's only one. I call it!
So wait, what's the rent here?
More than we can afford.
Then how are we gonna keep the room?
We're gonna get jobs!
I'm too young to work.
Prostitution has no age limit.
Thank you.
Wait, no.
I'll just like look up here.
Wait, what was my line?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins, climb aboard.
Yes!
Coach Koo. She Naruto runs.